this is the place we're going tonight. To many of you, you may not know where this is, but to many gamers, this can be called their second home. Devoid of sunlight, blaring sounds from game soundtracks and game sound effects, they are all found in this place. I'm Chung Kai. Let me take you to a journey, and I assure you, it's more than a game. So here I am today, doing the unthinkable. That is to give myself a challenge. The challenge to play games for the next 2 weeks of my life. And I'm gonna begin today by playing LAN gaming in this LAN shop for the next 12 hours. Just to know what it's like to be in the life of a gamer. So, let's go. So right now it's 11:15 and it begins my 12 hours. That's all for our 12 hours. I've completed my 12 hours of LAN gaming. And I must say it's very fun actually, but it's tiring. But that's why we have cold, that's why we have supper. To kind of like make up for it. And I really enjoy myself. How about you?
Yeah,
I'm
super tired now, but
it's
very fulfilling. Really enjoy myself.
I
feel like coming back again.
Yeah, we might come back again, but for now, I think we'll just go back and rest first. Yeah, I think we'll just take a rest. So, see you soon. But before I go, let me interview some people on what gaming means to them. So, this is Chris. Okay, Chris. 这样你打什么 game?
Dota 2 对, for younger generation 会 prefer LOL 因为我打 Dota since 有十多年了
So we have Ada here. And very interesting, okay, of inside the LAN shop, right, of all the guys that are playing computer games, right, I saw one girl and that's her. So, just curious, why are you in the LAN shop today? Yeah.
Partly because my boyfriend likes to game a lot, so I'm always, you know, accompanying him for gaming and all. But there are times that I, you know, I play Left 4 Dead with my friends and all.
会有没有碰到一些 like 比较奇怪的人，还是？一定会有啊！我妈都每次都讲说一种米养百种人，就是有些会玩了，会肥了，会磕神水，敲猫，跟他的
friend 骂，even though 不是他的 friend 的错，一定会有的啦。所以
you always scream when you play Left 4 Dead.
Not really, because when I die, I get very frustrated. So I was like, forget it, you know.
跟我说一次哦，你最记得的，最有印象的，最记得一个 situation 啦。So the main purpose of you like being a LAN shop is to
mostly is to accompany my boyfriend because he likes to game a lot.
Yeah, so 就是他磕神，虽然敲了猫，直接走掉啊，直接 quit game 不要打了。 Yes.
把还钱了啦，已经还了这边。Does your boyfriend always come inside to the same name shop?
Yeah, he always come here because it's quite nearby his place, so he go the nearest one. Then he have his friends here inside. Then to meet a group of them, he like to, you know, play over here. I don't know why.
这样你自己打 game 不会发生这样的啦。
Definitely, depends on 什么 situation 啊，是 teammate 的 fault 还是我的 fault 啦。 Gamers 一定可以 understand 啊，对不对？So,
are you like? Aren't you like angry that sometimes that you're... Will you be angry, okay, with like your boyfriend always play game?
To be frank, Yes, I mean definitely lah. But I mean if it's his hobby, then you know let him do what he like. Then I mean because loving someone is loving what he do and what he loves. So yeah, most of the time I'll still be with him. Yeah.
Oh, so quite right. Understanding ah.
Yeah, it has to be. I mean being in a relationship, you need to compromise. That's right.
As you can see, gaming can mean many different things for different people. In the case of Ada, it will be loving and accepting what her boyfriend does, while for Chris, his job revolves around gaming and that is something he loves. Now, let's see what a parent thinks about her son who's addicted to gaming.
他在家里玩，我们又可以看到他在家里做什么东西啦。嗯，啊，在玩一些什么游戏呀，交一些什么朋友，在聊天。嗯，有趣有趣，这样他是蛮懂事的啦，你会觉得？应该是这样吧。这样就好。OK，他玩游戏啊，会不会影响你和他之间的关系吗？
我们反而不会受到影响啊，我们会在有时候一起讨论啊，关于那些游戏啊，还有他朋友一起玩怎样啊，了解到他在玩一些什么啦。
At the end of the day, gaming is a good way for people to de-stress, and really, it's all about finding the balance between gaming and your responsibilities. To parents and non-gamers, it is our role to be understanding of their needs and know that gaming can be a necessary evil. This is Chung Kai, ending my 2 weeks challenge. See you guys next time.